Cocktail. Thanks a lot, guys, for tuning in. And if you guys haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please take a moment and subscribe to my channel, The Happiness Cocktail, and join my little small family. As you can see from my title, that I again purchased so many stuff from Usupso and Miniso. So guys, first of all, like Usupso, I used to go every time. Like it is on JayaNagar, near to my place only. But you already know that I went to commercial street, and I put the whole video as well. If you want, you can check it out. I'll put it here. So while crossing the MG road, we found that it's open on Miniso is open on MG road as well. We were like, what? And we have to go there. Like we have to. So guys, first I'll take the Usupso one. If you already watched my previous Usupso one, then you must be knowing that I purchased this kind of zipper. Fortunately, I lost that on BMTC bus. So I really, really wanted to buy a zipper for me. And continuously, I was visiting Usupso for like 2 weekends, but I was not getting it. And finally, third weekend, I got the Usupso zipper model, this one. And guys, this is really, very helpful. So you already know it comes like this. So if you want anything, you can put it here. Like now I have put mint, lemon and ginger. Some ginger is also there. So that is really, very helpful and it will hydrate your body like anything. So guys, here I want to suggest you one thing. Like whatever you are feeling like that is helpful for you for today or not for tomorrow, then please do purchase it there itself, because you will not get it second time. So yeah, that's true. So I finally got the zipper, and this time I purchased 2 again for me and my husband. And yeah, so first thing is this one, and second I purchased this dust proof mask. It is like much needed in Bangalore. If you are in Bangalore, you must know that how much dirt it's all around this because of metro construction. So this is much needed one, and this is for my husband. He will purchase this, and it is really very cute. Guys, see, you can see he purchased this. Look at the tear and this gold. The cost of this is 170 rupees. Oh, the next thing, again we got this 2 mask for us, like for daily use. We can put it like and we go for bike ride and like that. And the next thing which I got is this candle. The fragrance of this candle is awesome. You will get so many candles over there, like whatever, like so many flavored candles. So this is of 170 rupees again. You can see here. And which fragrance was this? I don't know. Oh, scent seeking home fragrance or something. Let's look like this. What I got is this tissue paper for me. This is like much needed thing. Seriously, guys, it's a clean, soft tissue, and it is of again 170 rupees. Okay, so this is like paper kind of material, paper kind of tissue. Yeah, if you want to wipe, if you are feeling sweaty kind of, so just you can wrap it down and you are good to go kind of stuff it is. And it is really very cute and handy as well. So I really like this product, and this is really very clean, soft. Seriously, it's very nice. You can go ahead and purchase it. So yeah. And the next one which I got from, and this is the last thing which I got, is this mask, which I'm so excited to use this. I'm going to tell you each and everything, like how this mask will work. And so guys, like you can see here, a small ball is there. In that we have to put the rose water or toner, whatever there is, you can put and you can use it. And some capsule kind of thing is there. I'll open it. And you have to put it. It is compressed mask safe. It is like, so this kind of small capsule it is. And this is also there. In that we have to put and we have to use. I'll show you it. So this is 35. So also guys, I want to add that this is there on Usupso plus Miniso as well. When we went to Miniso, it was also there. So you can purchase from wherever you want. So made in China, it's designed by Japan, of course. And it is material is non-woolen fabric. It is the price range of this is how much it is? Oh, it was there. Yeah, 170 rupees. So 170 rupees, 35 masks, worth it.
So guys, I am using this biotic honey water toner for this face mask.
I'm just putting lots of toner, and so guys, we'll move to Miniso now. I purchased only 4 products from Miniso, and the first one is again 2 cotton. I purchased this 2. I already started using it. So this is like a face removal wipes, you can say, and pink cotton pads, 180 shades in this. And for all your cosmetics need, 80% cotton plus 20% rayon fiber, that's what it says. So I really wanted that this kind of small pad, face removal pad. So I was not getting on Usupso, so I tried that again for 2-3 times, but I end up getting this on Miniso. So that's why I purchased 2, because So this next thing I purchased is the toner. I really wanted a new toner because I finished my 2 biotic one, and this is what I got. Okay, so guys, it is of 350 rupees and 340 ml it is. So this is like really a good deal, you can say. I really like this because it is fragrance free, guys. If you are looking for something like there, they have like 3-4 kind of toner. If you want, you can visit there and you can check it out. But I like this one because 350 rupees mein 340 ml mil raha hai, aur kya chahiye yaar, come on. So I used it like 3-4 times now, and this is like really very nice, smooth, watery kind of stuff. And it is like a fragrance free. Like I was using biotic toner before, that fragrance is like very loud. So I was looking for something like so light, vibrant one, and this is like very soft. See, this is very nice, guys. Seriously, you can check. I'm so excited for this one, guys. Like, this is lifesaver again, and this is like every girl should need this, guys. Seriously, come on. If you are not aware what this is, so I'll tell you. This is like eyebrow shaver. Then it's telling safe brow shaver, 2 pieces in this, and it is of. First, I'll tell you the price. It is of 150 rupees. And made in Japan. Okay, so guys, first I saw this eyebrow shaver from the YouTuber Malvika Satnani. If you're not following her, then do follow. She put amazing makeup tutorial on her channel. And guys, I used it already. After that only I'm suggesting you that if you are looking like this kind of stuff, then please go ahead and purchase this. First of all, then that it will not hurt you. With this only this time, and I'm going to use this only from now onwards. And you can change this thing like on 2-3 months of use. Thing is, first thing, it will not hurt you, and second thing, it is like time saving for you, and third thing which I want to add here is this, it's travel friendly, guys. Come on, it's so tiny, and I'll show you, wait, it is not going to hurt you because you have the cap here. This is the cap. This is the material, looks like small blade you have, and you just have to, but guys, please be like patiently, you have to do it, you have to be like proper and slow and smooth kind of stuff, you can. But again, guys, I want to add here, like, you will not get how to use kind of, because it's written in Japanese, Chinese language, I don't know what is that language. So like I already watched the Malvika's video, and that is a very helpful video. So you have to just do like this, and it's very nice, guys. If you are looking for this kind of stuff, then please go ahead and purchase this. I purchased this from Miniso for 50 rupees. Yeah, that's it. So many information for this one, because I really really wanted. I'm going to purchase the same for my mom as well, because this is really very helpful. And yeah,
So guys, again I went to Miniso, which recently got open in JayaNagar. Before there we have only Usupso. Now next to that, Miniso got open, and I purchased bunch of product from there, and offer was going on 20-40%. So if you want, you can just go there and purchase so many stuffs. And I purchased this 2 neck wrist. First is this one. The material of this is very very nice, and the cost of this is 450 rupees. No offer was there in that. So here Miniso tag is there, and how to use that, it's also mentioned over there, you can check it out. So I purchased 2, the same and different color. And the next thing which I purchased is the compact powder of Miniso, and it was of 350 rupees, and the shade is 2. We have only 2 shade there, 2 and 3. The shade name is natural nude, and the offer was going on, so I got this of 250 rupees. It's a good deal, guys.
The package looks like very royal black, and golden finish is there. It's really very unique and good. So it's the shade is this one, and one mirror also we got in this. So this is really very nice, and this looks like it's a very nice shade. I'll just show you. The texture is very nice, guys. And the next product which I got is this eyelash color, natural eyelashes, because we can't use all the time that liquid one, waterproof ones. For that I purchased this, and it is of 150 rupees. Yeah, here you go, 150 rupees. It manufactured in Karnataka itself. Oh, great. So it looks like this. I'll open and I'll show you how it looks like. It's very nice and travel friendly. And the next product which I got is this blazer, and it is also in like 3 size, I think, I don't know. And 3 blazer. I'll just show you what is the price of this. Yeah, here it is, 150 rupees again. So it's very nice. Again, offer was there, so I got it of all 3 of 90 rupees somehow. So yeah, the next product which I got is this one. That is filler, and to clean the things, like, it use, you can use like this, it's mentioned, and it is of 150 rupees again. Offer was there, so I got it of 90 rupees. A good deal, guys. Yeah, so yeah. So guys, that's it from my side. I'm done for my today's video. I think you guys must have enjoyed it. And if yes, then please don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up. And guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please guys go ahead and please subscribe to my channel, The Happiness Cocktail, and press the bell icon to never miss a video from my side. I'll see you on my next video. Till then, take care of yourselves. Bye bye. Love you all. Another comes and I am calling places, makes me laugh above the irony of everything. I like the way you're thinking, I don't really care about